Greetings, welcome to the Dublin Arts Council. My name's Nicholas Hill. I'm a printmaker and painter from Granville, Ohio, and I'm currently exhibiting my work in an exhibition entitled The Kyoto Calligraphy Lessons. Texture and surface and light and material are so central to Japanese culture. And as I have said before, my work is not imitating culture. It's response to and memories of travel and experiences and reading, about Japanese culture. So I was trying to capture something of my own impression, my own response to these marks, and called them letters again because they are serial in nature. There's a series of them, and one can move from one to another, actually in any order, but that sense of sequence is important.